How low will Michael Donahue and John McCann go? Manipulating disturbing images to twist the truth. Distorting Nelson Albano and Matt Milam's record of fighting to cut taxes. While considering that together Donahue and McCann have gamed the system, picked taxpayers' pockets for five state-funded pensions, why believe them about cutting taxes? It seems Donahue and McCann will say anything to get elected. But can we trust people like that once they get to Trenton?